Welcome to Consumer Cellular's how-to video series. This video will show you how to take a simple photo with your new Motorola Moto G7 Power smartphone. Let's take a look.
To take a photo, just tap the camera icon on your home screen. Or if you ever need to take a picture quickly while your screen is locked, you can simply swipe up on the camera icon in the lower right corner. Either way, your display will immediately show what your camera lens is seeing. You can zoom in by touching the screen with two fingers and spreading them apart, and zoom back out by pinching them back together. To get the best pictures, tap on the main subject of your photo. The camera will set the focus and brightness perfectly for the area you select. When you're ready to take the picture, just tap the white circle at the bottom of the screen. You can quickly view the pictures you've just taken by tapping the gallery in the corner here. To get back to the camera, just tap the camera icon in the upper left. You can also view your pictures at any time by opening the Photos app on your home screen.
Great! You're all ready to get out and take some new photos. Thanks for watching. Be sure to watch the next video in our series to get the most out of your Motorola Moto G7 Power smartphone. You can find the entire collection of videos in this series by clicking the icon in the top right corner or under the Playlist tab on our channel. For additional information, visit the support page on our website or just call us at 888-502-0886.